righteous one. Lord, I put my trust in you. You are the Holy One, the righteous one. Lord, I put my trust in you. You have been faithful, oh so faithful. I'm gonna put my trust in you. You have been faithful, whoa, so faithful. Gonna put my trust in you. When I fall down to pray, this is what I say. I'm gonna put my trust in you. Put my trust in you. Oh, I'm gonna put my trust in you. Yes, I will. Oh, 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 I'm gonna trust you. Oh, yes, I will.
I'm gonna trust you.
If you're gonna trust him today, come on, lift those hands in this building. Come on, just begin to minister to God. Totally surrender. Come on. I give you my all, my all, my all. Oh, yes, I will.
I'm gonna trust you.
I'm gonna trust you, Lord. Some of you all have said time and time again, every time you try to get connected to him, sometimes you feel like you're left down and you're left out. But I stop by here to tell you that no matter how troublesome life may seem to get, don't you give up on God. Because not only is he a way out of no way, but he is the way. He's the truth and he's the life. And some say you try to trust in other things. You try to trust in your job and individuals. But I want you to understand that when all else fails, you can trust in God. Oh, I wish I had a witness here. Help me sing it, sing it.
I'm gonna trust you.
Going to be some situations in your life, and some of you all are facing them right now. You're facing some supernatural financial crises, and you don't know how you're going to get through what you're going through. But I stop by here to tell you that if you just have enough faith to put your trust in Him, He'll make a way. He'll make a way. Listen, some of you are facing some things right now. You've gotten testimonies and reports from what the doctor have said about your particular situation. And he's told you that this may be the end all be all of your life. But I stop by here to tell you.